I gotta go to the bathroom.
Can I help you with something, Chief?
Not right now. Enjoy the rest of your meal.
Brisket on a roll with fries and two baskets of soda bread. I know you like that shit. Is that okay by you?
Take a look at the guy at the table. Take a good look. Motherfucker. You're fucking kidding me. Bingo.
This is amazing.
Hello. It's been a long time.
Who the fuck are you guys?
Hey.
Who the fuck asked you to sit down?
I thought you'd be happy to see us. I guess I was wrong.
You know, I thought you'd do a lot better, you know? You know, with all that training, all that time you put in, just to end up watching someone else's money. That seems like a waste.
I'm asking now for the last time, what the fuck do you want?
Why don't you take your time? It'll come to you. I could see how you might forget us.
Yeah.
You know, we were just something for you and your friends to play with.
It's a little harder for us to forget. You gave us so much more to remember.
Can't quite place this, can you, Chief?
Let me help you out. You're looking at John Riley and Tommy Marcano.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. That was a long time ago. So how you been?
Yeah, we ain't kids now.
Yeah. So what do you want?
What I've always wanted is to watch you die.
Oh. You ordered the meatloaf. The brisket's really good here, only you'll never know it. You fucked up.
You were scared little pricks. Both of yous. All yous. scary shitless, but I tried to make you tough. I tried to make you hard.
Oh, I had you all wrong then, Noakes. All this time I thought you just liked fucking and beating up little boys.
You two motherfuckers are going to burn in hell. You're going to burn in hell.
Yeah, and after you...
Did that hurt, Noakes?
Jerry, sorry, should have made those brisket sandwiches to go.